So here let us see 8-1. You have 247 plus 265. So here let us add the ones first. 7 plus 5. Okay. 7 plus 5. 7 in your mind, 5 in your hand. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 12. So write 1 in the tens column. 2 write it in the ones column. Okay. 2 ones write it in the ones column. Carry 1 10 to the tens column. Now add the tens. 1 plus 4 plus 6. You have 1 plus 4 plus 6. So 1 plus 4, 5. 1 plus 4, 5. Okay. 5 in your mind, 6 in your hand. 1 plus 4, 5. Take it in your mind and 6 in your hand. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here again you have got 2 digits, that is 11. 1, 1, 11. So what you have to do here, carry that 100 to the hundreds column. Okay. So you have got here 2 digits, 1, 1, isn't it? So 110, write it in the tens column, carry the 100 to the hundreds column here. Right? 1 here. 1, 1, 11. Okay? 1, 1, 11. So here, 100 plus 10. It is nothing but 100 plus 10. 10 you have written in the tens column, 100 you have taken to the hundreds column. Now add the hundreds. 1 plus 2 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. So 512, answer is 512. So you have got carry for both the places, that is for tens and hundreds. Next let us see 9th one. 384 plus 223. Let us add the ones first. 4 plus 3, 4 after, 5, 6, 7. 4 plus 3 is 7. Next tens column, 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2. 8 in your mind, 2 in your hand. 8 after, 9, 10. 8 plus 2 is 10. So, 1 carry to the hundreds column. Write 0 in the tens column. Like this, okay? Carry 1 to the hundreds column and write 0 in the tens column. 1, 0, 10. Now, add the hundreds. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 607. Okay? 607. Let us see 10th one. 596 plus 224. So here you have 6 plus 4 in the tens column. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10. 6 plus 4 is 10. So 1 carry to the tens column. Write 0 in the ones column. 1, 0, 10. Got it? Now let us add the tens column. 1 plus 9 plus 2. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 2. 10 after 11, 12. Again you have got 2 here. 12. 1, 2, 12. So carry 1 to the hundreds column. Write 2 in the tens column. 1, 2, 12. Now add the hundreds. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 820. 820. Next, let us see 11th one. We have 356 plus 246. In the ones column, we have 6 and 6. 6 plus 6. 6 in your mind, 6 in your hand. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 12. So, take 1 to the tens column, write 2 in the ones column. 12. Add the tens now. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 4, 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. Again, you have got 2 digits. 1, 0, 10. Write 1 in the hundreds column. 0, write it in the tens column. 1, 0, 10. Now, add the hundreds. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 602. This is how you must add by carrying both the places. Next, let us see 11th, 12th one. 149 plus 383. 9 plus 3. 9 after 10, 11, 12. 9 plus 3, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1 write it in the tens column, 2 write it in the ones column. 1, 2, 12. Add the tens now. 4 plus 1, 5. Okay, 1 is carried here. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 8, 5 in your mind, 8 in your hand. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13, 1 carry to the hundreds column, 3 write it in the tens column. 1, 3, 13. Got it? Now add the hundreds. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 3, 5. So 532 is the answer. Last one, 219 plus 399. 9 plus 9, 9 in your mind, 9 in your hand, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 1, 8. 1 take it to the tens column, 8 write it in the ones column. Okay, now add the tens. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 9, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 9. 2 after, you must add 9. 2 after, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay? 2 plus 9, 11. So 11 means 2 digits. You have 1, 1. 1 carry to the hundreds column, write 1 in the tens column. 1, 1, 11. Add the hundreds now. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 618 is the answer. So this is how you must add the three digit numbers with carry over or with regrouping. I hope you understood. Write all these sums neatly in your classwork. Okay, and I'll give some more sums. Solve it on your own. Thank you.